jumping around getting sprayed on.
Exactly. We can go to straight down.
Warehouses, dude. I'm trying to get straight into the action. Get my shot warmed up.
Southwest.
I'm landing northwest at these warehouses. Northwest. Like the strip of them right here.
Okay, like the straight line of.
Yep. I'm landing at the one very, very left.
I'm gonna be a little short.
Closest one to the firehouse.
I'm at this big yellow one, but I'm gonna loot up and get right over there.
Where the fuck is the guns? There's one.
Come on, bro, this guy's crossing the street to you. Hit twice in the first warehouse here, the orange one. Okay, that guy just died.
Hey, you're way the fuck down there.
Yep.
I landed at the other end, bro.
It's okay, it's okay. I'm chilling.
I'm pushing you one one around back.
I'm chilling. I'm chilling, bro. I'm watching this orange warehouse. That's where he was. He's inside, I think.
He went around the side of it.
I see him. He's back. Oh my god, I can't even fucking hit him from here.
Just be careful. What the fuck? Did you kill them both?
Yep.
Damn, nice. Do you not feel like it's smoother?
I definitely feel like my shots are hitting. Holy fuck.
That's what I'm saying, dude. Like, it's like putting on a pair of glasses and seeing the world.
Like, I'm putting my fucking reticle in the exact same spot, but it never hit before.
I told you, didn't I?
Shit.
Yeah, it's just weird how it's working.
I'm not complaining at all.
You got ammo? You need ammo?
I need ammo.
What do you need? AR, AK, what?
AR, preferably. Did you get all three?
Okay. Yeah. Damn, I two-tapped a dude down here and didn't get his body bag at the end. Here, take this. Fuck it, for right now. This is all I got of AR. No, it's not. Hang on.
Do you have AK, though?
Yeah, I got AK. There's 30 more rounds.
Sick. Go get some kills.
Alright, I need these shotgun shells.
I got 12, should be fine for now.
Hang on, there's a body bag right here, I wanna check. More shotgun shells. You need a tan?
Yep.
Right here on the ground.
Thank you.
Alright, let's go get some fucking loot. See, I love landing here because look.
Oh, never mind.
What?
There's AR here, but I'll just take it.
Yeah, just take it. I like landing here because I know that we're gonna have action.
Yeah.
Like, I hate slow starts.
Same, dude.
Oops. Oh, those are smart.
There's one out in the middle of the road, too. Oh, no, there's not. There's more AR jams, huh? I have enough that, like, if you want to use AR, I can split it.
I know that there's more down here. I'm bandage looting right now.
Holy mollies.
Yes. You motherfucker.
No, I'll give you it.
You need that AK?
No, dude, here. How much AR do you have?
None. 60 now.
Okay, here.
You got helmets? Or do you need helmets?
I need helmets.
On the ground right here.
Cool.
Another molly right here. I'm looking for laminates.
Yeah, I just need some tape and I can make a...
I had duct tape, you should have said that. There's a guy two tapped in here. In this one, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, right here. AR.
Car, I think. Maybe, maybe not.
Yep.
Pretty far away though, I think. I just heard something, but maybe I'm gray.
Let's go towards that. I'm trying to get, trying to put out a lot of kills. Kind of just get our shot warmed up and yada yada.
Works for me, man.
Cause I'm so tired, dude, of playing a game and winning the game with 4 kills.
Yeah.
AR AK in here for days. And I mean 4 days, dude. Holy shit balls, dude. Been here taking AK out the ass.
Do you have a spare landing? Or I mean a
no.
Makeshift?
No.
I can, what do you need?
Backpack.
Okay, I got a bunch here.
Okay. There's usually laminateds in here, dude. That's what's boiling my mind, so we ain't seen one.
How many do you need to make one? Two?
Just one.
Like two of those? Or
four. Thank you, good sir.
East a little bit.
I'm looking to see if there's the vehicles here. More mollies, a backpack. Do you need mollies?
I got like 6. Are you using Magnum?
No. Okay. I just found 4 mollies in there if you want them.
Jesus. I usually just end up throwing them all at once.
Oh yes, finally found some combos. Alright. Yeah, I've got 4 mollies, 3 grenades.
Alright. I thought you always use Magnum.
I usually do. I'm changing it up because I started getting like fucking crazy kills with the AK when they go to drive in front of us, and I'm like, dig, 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 dig. It's like clink, 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 clink. Like I just helmet head the shit out of everybody.
Damn.
I don't understand how or why, but it's, I've been hitting every fucking car shot. Like dude on a 4-wheeler drives by, rip. Where do we need to go? How convenient, we're on this big ass road.
It's a wide open street. I would love a car.
Yeah. Yeah, cause I'm trying to pick gunfights too. Oh shit. I'm coming to you.
There's a car here too. He's in the second building, I think.
On the left? Or what, straight ahead?
I see him. He went into the alley, I think. No, he went into this little house here. Holy shit.
Look, I'm going around front.
He's in that little house, I think.
Was there one or two?
I killed one, the other one's in there. Dude, I can just jack his.
God, he picked out the door and instantly took my helmet off, and I two-tapped his ass. Like, he hit me one time, and it was in the fucking helmet. I thought I was dead, seriously. I hip-fired, two-tapped him. Bing, bing. Can you not tell a difference now?
Yeah, I can. Did you need a Lammy, or?
Yeah, I need a real Lammy.
I got a real Lammy that's broken? How do you tell if it's better?
It tells you.
No, I mean, how do you know if it's better than your... Like, the broken real one is better than your fake one?
It'll say, like, 40% and shit.
Okay, so it's 42% condition, and this one is just, like, you know, 100% condition.
Hmm.
Math is hard here. I'll just drop it for you here.
I've got so much droppables and shit that I can't carry anything else. Here, take some med kits.
Alright.
Four on the ground.
You know what I've found to be really nice lately?
What?
Making the Proco eggs.
Really?
Yeah, man. They're actually game changing at the end of the game. Like when you're getting chased down and you don't have time to stop and heal, you just pop that.
You got combos on?
Yeah. A few Proco eggs. Oh shit. Alright, let's go.
Let's run east. Well, we got a car.
We got a vehicle, dude.
Did you get the keys?
Yep. We're not running like a bunch of plebs. Get in here, dude.
Yeah, let's go.
Is this another Jeep? What the fuck? I didn't even notice this one here.
I think they pulled up.
Is this one better? I think it is.
Fuck it. Let's take one. Good job, dude. Alright, we're out. I'm at 60 health, don't stop. I need to put a med kit on, though. But there'll be people on these roofs right here, especially. I'm gonna hop out whenever you get a chance.
Let's go to the Walton, like,
okay. Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. I'm fine with that. Make sure that nobody's coming out of the gas and we'll be alright.
There is a tree. A tree to hide behind. Got you.
I'm using some of these bandages.
Tell you, make you need some? You won't be
I made. Oh fuck, I think I made one and it dropped it. No, I dropped all my med kits, dude. How many med kits did I give you?
I have a lot, I have 11.
I need some med kits. I think I dropped all 9 of my med kits.
Okay.
Sorry.
It's all good, dude.
Indian giver. Alright, I'm gonna make a pro quag at least. Maybe two.
Dude, they're so right. Handy. Like, because when people get a hit on you, they're going to chase you now, thinking you're bleeding.
Right. And you really stopped it immediately.
Exactly. It's like they won't give you, like, they will not give you time to heal. Just chase
right.
You forever.
You know what's really good when we get behind somebody? Me just sit there and shotgun them, because it busts laminated, deals damage to the car, and makes them bleed. Just sit there and keep spamming shotgun shells at them. Thump, 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 and it fucks their car up. There's a brand new Jeep back there. Let's get that puppy. It's brand new.
Oh, this one just blew it up.
No.
Yeah.
Keep going. There's one to the left. I think there's a guy in that backyard. No, there's still a brand new Jeep. That was a different one. This one's parked in a driveway. You see it? Nope, they got it. Get behind them, saying, light their little pussy asses up. They're gonna hop out, I think.
Hit him in the helmet.
I got a hit.
Was that only one guy?
I don't know, but I got a hit on him. If you got a hit on him.
I hit his helmet. Off. And another hit.
Gas is coming.
Yeah, let's go.
Was that RG?
This guy's lit though.
Yeah, I mean, he's damn close to being dead, but... Because I got one or two hit markers, it was like...
Oh, there he is. He's right there.
Is he in right there? Where?
Oh, good. Can't see him. Let's go. He'll come out of the gas.
Yep.
Real hurt.
Well, I got the hunting rifle, dude. You talk about some fucking nasty headshots. I was getting some fucking disgusting headshots, yeah. Still in the gas. They were good.
I just want to check the surroundings real quick.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna kill this guy. I need to
put a med kit on. Or a, not a med kit, a bandage. I can do that once we get over here.
I really want to kill this guy when he comes out.
He might have walked.
It's possible. He'll be coming out in his vehicle, but he'll be... It's only one guy, so...
I hit him with the shotgun, too.
Yeah, I took it.
There he is. To left.
That's behind
cop car.
Hit once. Don't forget the guy behind us. Do you want me to move around?
It's up to you.
Yeah, I'm moving around him. Okay, he's peeing.
My game just lagged. He's running away.
I'm trying to get you. Get in. That's
push him.
Guy again.
Yeah, it is. That's what I'm saying. Like, we got the perfect chance to kill him and take that car far. I thought he went left. Did he?
Holy fuck.
What are you doing?
There are two Jeeps right there, dude. There's one guy at the second one, the higher one.
Helmet.
Light it up.
Got a hit.
Oh. Protect me while I heal. Actually, you're
having a melee.
It's not us, not us, not us.
Yeah.
I'm pushing out.
Yeah, I'm reloading. I'm gonna take this hill right here.
What the fuck? Okay, he's. Oh my body bags, dude. Jesus.
Hit.
Dude, there's a biofuel right there. That was a car bomb. Oh my god.
AR right here.
We can really. Hang on, dude. You're in a really bad spot. I really want to wait this gas out and loot all this shit. I guess we could
do that. Seven fucking med kits? I dig that.
Jesus, man. There's actually too much shit here to maybe put some in the car. We should go try to get the guy behind us.
If he's even there still.
79. 89.
Cop car.
This one's 89.
This dude has 44 scraps on him, dude.
Yeah, I know. I already tried to loot that guy.
I took 33 of them. I'm throwing these nades down. You want them? There's seven of them.
I think we should blow these cars up.
There's their car.
What?
Helmet, helmet!
Got out. Hit once, twice. Three times. I'm pushing around.
Yeah. Taking the wrong.
Go right.
Yeah, I'm already there.
He's hit four times. Hang on, is that... Are you good?
Car's on fire, dude. He's driving off in the car.
Man, he's hit four times.
God damn, yeah, I got a helmet shot on.
I hit him.
Tick, tick.
What?
I had five shots in my AK. And there it blew up over there. He's by the gas line over here. By these trees to the right. He's lit as fuck. Even if he put a med kit on. There he is behind this tree.
He's hit again. Just don't do anything stupid. He's rushing you.
Got him. Headshot.
Jesus Christ, dude. That was too fucking scary.
I'm good, baby. I'm good.
Okay. Whenever you're ready. Let's go switch this car real quick.
Hang on.
Another guy, another guy.
Where? At this tree. Oh, look out.
Don't get away from the car. Leave.
Get away from the car.
Helmet, helmet. Helmet's off. Yeah, he probably put it back on. Hang on.
He's peeking. What? 5% health, bro. I got 2 helmet shots on this kid.
He's at 5.
Ping, ping. And he died. God, so stupid. All I was doing was pushing right. I was fine. I had 100 health. How many kills did I have?
Did he die? He died.
Yeah. I got like 7 kills, I think.
Damn it, dude.
It's alright. That was our warm-up game, homie. We're getting ready to fucking destroy. Do you concur that,
Oh, it's way better, dude.
Told you. Jed told me to try it, and I tried it, and I fucking... we got 20 kills and a dub, and I was like, I love this shit.
Damn thing is, now I don't know where the closest vehicle is.
Damn, dude, that was so fun.
That was good shit.
Yeah, that was a good game, dude. See, like, I'm cool with having games like that. We went ham the entire time.
Yeah.
Besides trying to find a vehicle. After we got a vehicle, we went in the whole time. Constant gunfights. That's the way I like to play.
Agreed. We would have won that, too.
Yeah. I shouldn't have pushed up. That was my fault, dude. I got greedy. Okay. I got thinking I was invincible.
We should have just slowly
waited.
Went around your side, but fuck it, dude.
That was my fault, man. I apologize.
Fuck it.
This is a fun game, though, dude. That was intense. For us being a warm-up game, we were destroying kids.
How many kills you got?
7 or 8. How many you got?
I'm not sure. I'll tell you after the game.
Okay.
16. I'm just gonna try that.
Yeah, I think you got like 8 or 9 kills.
It's possible.
I'm almost positive.
Going back for this cop car. It's gonna be tough to win a cop car. Dubs.
What's up, Top Cat? No, dude, you got. Your shot is disgusting moments. You ain't gonna have no problem killing the Dubs team. You just gotta pick and choose your fights right. You know what I mean? You get that gut feeling and you know when you need to move. Sitting there playing Summoner's War, waiting for you to get done.
I'm
winning that bitch.
Okay.
Just fucking do your thing, boo. You're good.
Someone, they're gonna have a field day looting me.
What's going on, Top Cat? Oh, I know, dude. We had so many fucking kills. I mean, it's easy to get 9-10 kills in a solo, but you try getting 9 or 10 kills in a dubs match, dude, it gets kind of hard, because there's, I mean, fuck, there's not a whole lot of, there's only a couple teams, you know what I mean? But how you been, Top Cat? You doing alright, brother? Buddy.
First team down, dude.
Coming, dude. I knew you was gonna put the hurt on him. You got this. I bet you win. I bet money you win. Yeah, dude. You got this in the bag, bro. If not, you'll get second place, but I'm pretty sure you'll win.
Where has this resolution been all our lives, dude?
I don't know. I don't know, but I'm really happy Jed mentioned it. That's a fact.
Behind this fucking tree.
Did you get him?
First one down.
When you become loaded from streaming, buy me a PC so I can come back. dude, I wish. I wish that,
God damn it.
Wish that was the case.
This fucker stole my kill. Just the teams of two that are like sitting behind the same tree together, like not even looking anywhere. Like, okay, it's the first time.
Yeah, dude, just be careful. Wait for them to fight and then pick them off. Damn, get my ass beat.
Oh my god, I'm so good.
Did you kill him?
Another one down.
Hell yeah, dude. How many people's left? Good. Take your time, homie. Take your time. Remember, don't play too aggressive. You play passive because you're amazing at a passive player. Your defense is ridiculous.
Another one down.
Good job, dude. Keep it up, man. You got this, homie.
Got no laminated left. Oh, fuck. I think they took my car, too. Fuck.
Motherfucking Debo's.
This could be trouble.
You got it, dude. Just chillax. There's a bunch of my body.
A little past that stage, man.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Some campers in this game. Oh, there's a bunch of people fighting on the other end of the map. That's kind of nice.
Give me that mystic scroll, boy.
This guy had a hunting rifle, but I don't really want to take it.
Are you good with it? It's good if you get 1v2 long range. You can dome one and then it's 1v1.
Yeah, too nervous.
Just relax. Fuck it. If you lose, we've already dominated. Doesn't matter.
That's true, man. That's true.
Relax. You got this, dude. Let
the teams fight it out right now.
Yep. Just take your time. Fuck it. You just make sure you get to the safe zone first so you're not pushing nobody. You want them pushing you so you're on defense and you can shit on them.
That's true. That's true.
If you have a hunting rifle on defense, you will fucking... All you gotta do, even if you hit them in the body, it puts them at 30 health. You hit them one time with an AR, it's a game over.
Yeah. Okay, we got a Jeep pushing me. And they've gotten out of the Jeep. Now they're fighting someone. Gas, bro.
Don't do it, homie. Don't do it.
I'm dead to the gas. Ah, oh, that really sucks, man.
Did you die?
I'm just bandaging, but there's nothing I can do, bro. It's over. Fuck, that sucks. That sucks.
How many kills?
I'll tell you in a sec. I'm dead. Place second.
Nice, dude.
The guy's also gonna die in the gas, by the way. 11 kills.
That is a